The Reform Agenda presents a series of reforms important to the country's development. Amongst other things, the Reform Agenda is supposed to reduce public spending, increase productivity, and make the country's economy more self-sustainable. Having this in mind, the public reaction should be positive, but it's far from that. Citizens are very unfamiliar with the agenda and have negative associations with it. Our goal was to educate the public on what the Reform Agenda is about and how it is beneficial to their future. It is always hard to attract the public's attention, but especially difficult to get them engaged when the topic is related to politics. This is why we created a concept that was relatable to all citizens. The inefficient system made it feel like the people are chained. So our concept was Remove the Shackles, a campaign communicating the need to remove the shackles of an ineffective system. The ATL campaign alone was not enough to communicate the different topics and present them in a way that our audience could relate to. This is why we decided to create a special PR campaign. It combined tactical guerrilla activations focused on presenting the need for change in areas relatable to all citizens. One of the most respected and popular journalists in the country got involved, speaking about the reforms during primetime news while wrapped in chains. The video exploded, generating views on social media and additional coverage via traditional media outlets. Citizens reacted, commented, and engaged in discussion as a response to the honest speech of Senat Hajifezovic, which outlined the need for change. Our campaign got an incredible start, but it did not end there. Nepotism is one of the issues that contribute to the low employment rate. So we wanted to present what exactly needs to change. The hiring process in Bosnia and Herzegovina is set up so that only politicians' family members can get good jobs in public companies. So we created special installations in 5 cities presenting nepotism and an ineffective system. It included 2 doors, one for relatives and the other shackled for everyone else. Media picked up on the story and the shackles were everywhere. Our campaign received massive attention. We managed to make a topic as abstract as the Reform Agenda clear and understandable to the average citizen, communicating the corruption present in our country and how the Reform Agenda would work to improve quality of life. Research showed quite an improvement, with 2/3 of those familiar with the Reform Agenda believing that its implementation will benefit their life and bring improvements.
Mislim da ti je jasno.